Dobra, róbmy to, moi drodzy. Dzisiaj ostatni chapter 8. Wingman. A, musimy generalnie... Celem jest wyjście z baru z dziewczyną. Ogólnie z dziewczynami. Mhm. Musimy je wyprowadzić. O, i dziki wieprz zarzucił dyszkę. Bardzo mi fajnie.
Świnie wyrywamy, a ci jakieś...
No i widzicie, dziki wieprz elegancko ja tutaj wspiera. Bardzo dziękuję.
Dziki wieprz jedyny... Taki...
Ale jest, porządny chłopak, nie?
Żeby takie byli wszyscy, albo połowa...
O, czekaj, 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 czekaj. Który rodzaj facetów jest najlepszym wingmanem? Czyli atrakcyjny. Czyli ex-girlfriend.
Ex-dziewczyna. Brzydki gościu, który wygląda dobrze w porównaniu do ciebie.
No to ostatnia odpowiedź brzmi najrozsądniej.
No.
Bo...
Znaczy powiem tak, ja nigdy czegoś takiego nie próbowałem, także z doświadczenia nie powiem.
No cóż, prawda jest...
No, wrong, because you want your wingman to look cool and be able to hold his own. Whereas a girl wing woman is actually a pretty cool option. Your ex is just gonna get in the way because she doesn't actually want you to get any girls. You want to go out with someone that makes you look good. They should be, they should look pretty good if possible, at least dress well. They should be someone that puts you in a good mood, has a positive energy, and if possible, you know, one that actually likes talking to girls.
Dobra. Co to jest? Will you set up code words? Czyli ustawiliśmy jakiś szyfr.
Jakiś szyfr, no, z tym kolegą.
Set up code words to use while talking to girls? Czy ustawiamy jakiś szyfr, czy nie ustawiamy szyfru?
Czy no chyba nie, no na żywioł.
Nie ma szyfrów, co oni pierdolą?
Oopsie, that might get you in trouble later on. Not the best choice, although it seems very geeky.
Jakieś słowa kluczowe by musiały być takie,
wiesz. Drapie,
czyli go do kabiny, nie?
Pociera nos.
Dobra, jest impreza. Trwa impreza. Idą. Idzie Maciora.
Jest Lachon.
Jest Maryla.
Dude, I don't know what it is, but I feel like you're gonna get lucky tonight. I can just feel it.
Yeah, I feel it too, man.
Uh-oh, look at those two.
Well, yeah.
Which one do you like?
I like the blonde one. I don't know. I don't know what to say to her.
You don't know? Go on, give it a go.
No, I don't know. I don't want to be embarrassed.
All right.
Czyli my mu pomagamy wyrwać.
Na to wychodzi.
Czy obydwoje, bo ja już teraz nie rozumiem.
Zainwestuj $100. I powiesz, że...
Będzie wdzięczny?
Weź od niego stówę i powiedz mu, że oddasz, jak tylko podejdzie do niej.
No.
Powiedz, że jeżeli on nie potrzebuje z nimi gadać, to ty to zrobisz. I powiesz to na głos, żeby wszyscy to usłyszeli. I powiedz, żeby walnął lufę i to mu da trochę pewności siebie.
Go lufa, stary.
Yeah, man, you just need more confidence. Here, finish some of that. Have as much as you can and then you get in there.
Have as much as you can.
Right. You're right.
Znaczy, z punktu widzenia fizjologicznego, to jest spoko, bo nawet jeżeli mu nie da odwagi, to on sobie pomyśli, że faktycznie
on jest
placebo zadziała.
You're right.
Can't do it immediately. All right, you ready to go, yeah?
Yeah, I'm 100% ready.
Oh, fuck, this dude's gone in there.
What's going on?
Hang on a minute, maybe he's just walking past. Oh, shit, no, they like him. Oh well.
Poszły sobie.
You see what just happens, and that is why you always need to make the move when the time is right.
Okay, czyli go kasa.
I tell you what, have you got any cash, any notes? Just while we wait, of course.
Yeah,
I'm cool.
Yeah, probably. I'm
going to show you a magic trick.
Yeah,
there you go.
Right, so I'm going to take this $100. Put it in my pocket, and it's going to make you talk to those girls.
Richard, come on.
Because you're not getting it back until you talk to them.
Well.
You agree?
Yeah. Okay.
Cool.
Oh, it's Billy
Pio. Rather than you guys
cool,
just
cool,
hanging out at the bar, not doing anything and having a shitty night, why not use this as a way to get each other talking to women?
Idziecie razem.
Idziemy razem.
Idzie kumpel, a ty czekasz.
Dołączamy.
Ty idziesz pierwszy, żeby wybadać sprawę, a potem kumpel.
O, i co teraz? Co byś zrobił?
Znaczy teraz, kumpel jest tym głównym atakującym.
No.
No to...
Znaczy, generalnie ja bym na przykład wziął... Ja bym poszedł tak.
Ty pierwszy wybadać.
Wybadać, tak zagadać on. I tak dalej. Tylko ja nie wiem, co on powie, bo na przykład może powiedzieć, a chciałem wam przedstawić mojego kumpla, nie?
No.
I kumpel wchodzi. I wtedy on wchodzi cały na biało, nie? Albo generalnie może być tak, że kumpel, a my dołączamy, tylko właśnie jak tam zareagują, kurde. Bo może się
może
spodobamy dziewczynom.
We dwójkę właśnie.
Podchodzimy we dwójkę. Dobra, siup.
Surprisingly, this is wrong. It's what most guys do, but it's a little bit too much to come in. Put
no,
the
w sumie tak, one przytłoczone będą się czuć. Tak.
If
no.
one of you goes
no,
in
mogą
first,
się czuć przytłoczone. A jak jeden, to sobie pomyślą, to luzik, to małe ciacho.
Znaczy, to też zależy, bo na przykład jak my bym
podeszli, remember, you're the wingman here, so he needs to be going in first.
Skrzydłowy
the better impression.
Nie powinien iść pierwszy.
A supporting role.
Czyli pierwszy ten...
Czyli kadrzemy mu
zaganiacz.
Iść.
Going in together is what a lot of guys do. It doesn't work too well. Much better if one of you goes in, kind of warms things up first.
What should I say?
O, to jest też
co
ciekawe.
Co powinien powiedzieć? Male bash in line. Czyli dać im taką... Nie wiem zaś jak to przetłumaczyć. Żeby złapał za dupę, to jest dobry pomysł. I ogadać o Star Warsach.
No kurwa, panie.
Dude, these look like a couple of really dirty sluts. So just go up to her, say, look, you've got a sexy ass, just give it a slap, and she will love it and just start making out with you.
Yo, Rich, I don't quite sure about that.
Yeah, man, yeah, it works every time. Just grab her ass, but you've got to be confident. That's the difference. So if you can be confident, it'll work. Give it a go, go on.
So? Okay,
let's go. Jaki skrzydłowy.
Whoa, 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 what a nice sexy sure. ass.
Fuck off!
Whoa. What hell is wrong with you? What's up, bitch?
Jerk.
A w ogóle to miał być klub, a to jak mieszkanie wygląda.
Awful. Terrible advice you gave him, yeah?
Ale udawane liście. No bo tak, no bo kurwa, to są znajomi, pewnie nie będą się
to
czułać po ryju.
Pewnie tam dostali.
Dobra, o, to może być fajne.
Dude, just try this. Go up to them and like, oh, I'm sorry I'm late. You know, as if they were waiting for you. And they'd be like, huh? But then
no,
they think it's funny.
Nikogo, ale...
Like, what? And then give it a go.
Taki cringe
yeah, so always works, at least 50%.
Okay, so wish me luck.
Good luck.
You know, you are.
Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, the traffic was horrible.
And you are?
Oh, I'm sorry, I'm Greg.
I'm Greg, Vicky.
And you?
Monica.
It is nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Nice to meet you.
This one's okay, but it might be hard for him to pull
ale
it off.
Oczami
so
przewracała, więc nie wiadomo.
He could choose a better opening line in this case, but also worst one. So it wouldn't get him blown out. It's getting him get him in there, but it's not the best one.
Mm. Po ile, po jakim czasie powinniśmy dołączyć?
Minuta, 10
znaczy,
minut.
Mi się wydaje, że... No i teraz jest pytanie.
Trzeba bo sobie zwizualizować.
Zwizualizować
tę
w minutę.
Nie no, 10 minut to jest trochę długo.
To jest trochę długo, bo. W 10 minut to może być za długo.
No tak mi się wydaje.
My potrzebujemy tej pomocy szybciej.
Znaczy, bo to też zależy jak to przebiega, bo minuta może trwać wieczność.
Wiesz co, bo może... my. Bo generalnie chodzi o to, że my możemy się przedstawić i tak dalej. Ale zbyt szybko może nastąpić ten moment, gdzie, o kurwa, co dalej w sumie, a wtedy, gdy on przychodzi, jest dynamicznie.
Ja myślę,
dynamicznie
że mineta, minuta.
Dobra, minuta.
You want to allow enough time for him to say something to the girls, get a response, go a little bit further than that, get them comfortable, make sure that they feel good, and then you join exactly at that time. If it's too early or too late, it could be all wrong and mess things up. So around a minute looks right, but when they're kind of engaged in a conversation together, ideally smiling, you can get in there.
Dobra. Co powinniśmy powiedzieć, kiedy przyjdziemy?
Jak dołączamy do nich.
Dobra, powiedzmy.
Przepraszam, czy przeszkadzamy?
Czy przeszkadzamy? Powiedzmy, że widział...
Znaczy nie, czy on przeszkadza?
No. Widzę, że spotkałyście seryjnego mordercę. Hej,
cześć ziomek. Co to za dwie?
Co to za dwie te?
Udawaj, że żygasz na nie.
Wow, what an amazing party.
Yes, and the club is so nice.
Yeah, I like it.
Mm-hmm. Yo, Greg, man, I don't feel too good.
Wow. Are you crazy?
It's all right, babe, I'm only joking, nothing there. Look, shake my hand.
It's not funny. I don't want to shake your hand.
Shake my hand.
Okay.
Let's go.
Oh, God,
jeszcze dobrze, że takiego nie mamy skrzydłowego. Siema, szaman, cześć.
Destroyed it for you, yeah? Oh. That wasn't so good anyway.
Congratulations, you chose one of the best things in the game. It's actually something my friend Alex does in real life and gets in a lot of trouble, nearly got beaten up a few times, so you should probably not try it, although in the game, I agree, it's pretty damn funny.
Dobra, i teraz jest kolejne pytanie. What will you say as a joiner? No, co powinniśmy... Aha, bo to jest to samo, przepraszam. Dobra, czyli generalnie ja bym powiedział, że...
What an amazing party.
Yeah.
So, hey girls, I'm so sorry. Is he bothering you? I told him not to come. Hang on. Security, can you come immediately, please?
No,
I'm joking. He's okay.
Yo, hey, Richard.
Hey, so who are these two?
Hey, oh, Richard.
Let me introduce. Hey. This is Vicky.
Hi, Richard. Nice to meet you.
And Monica.
Nice to meet you, Monica.
Nice to meet you, too.
This is funny, but it's kind of what most guys do, isn't it? Where they diss their friends in front of girls. So it's a little bit immature, not very cool. And actually, the nicer you are to each other, the more complimentary you are, the better you make each other look. So think about that.
Dobra. Teraz co? Uwagę musimy poświęcić naszemu kumplowi.
Koledze, obu dziewczynom. Dziewczynie, która ci się podoba.
Nie, która podoba się naszemu kumplowi.
A kumplowi.
Albo dajmy...
się nie podoba
nie
kumplowi.
Podoba kumplowi. Chyba nie
sobie,
podoba.
To trzeba sobie przemyśleć teraz.
Znaczy, z punktu logicznego to niby, że tą drugą.
Ale logicznie, a czy to na pewno jest dobry pomysł?
One nie mogą się czuć odstawione na drugi plan.
No bo na przykład ostatnio dobrym pomysłem było dwom dawać uwagę. Obu.
No obu. Tak, żeby ogólnie było fajnie, ale jeżeli obu dziewczynom... Obie dziewczyny tym dostaną taką samą uwagę, to one mogą, znaczy nie wiem, on zacznie pierdolić, kurwa, pewnie słowotok jakiś będzie, to one strasznie zaczną tego lubić, a nie chodzi nam o to, chodzi o to, żeby ten wyrwał. Dobra, ja mówię, że tu.
So what do you like to do in your free time?
Well, I like reading.
Yeah, what do you read?
Well, now I read Harry Potter books.
Really?
Yes.
Oh my god. No, that's bad. So it means you were like 12 years old or 13?
No,
13. 14?
No, not even close.
I thought only young girls read Harry Potter.
No, it's not. Have you ever read Harry Potter?
Yeah, I read the first one. Didn't like it. And I watched the second movie.
Oh, well, you know.
Didn't like it. I know it's popular, but I thought it was, you know, a children's thing. But
no, absolutely not.
No? It's got some good stuff.
Yes, I think you should try. You know.
I did like that she gave all the money to charity, J.K. Rowling. You know,
she's
very cool. So
yes,
that's
really
good.
Like
so it's good that you're supporting. If you did, you pay for it?
For
Boost? Yeah, or you
download
it?
No.
That's good.
I bought it.
Cool.
Yeah.
Well done, you're being a good wingman, that's exactly right. You want to help him out this time, maybe he'll help you out this next time. And by talking to the other girl exclusively, you free him up to do his thing with the girl that he's into.
Dobra, i teraz powiedzmy jej o 50 twarzach grajach...
podziemiach seksu.
Okej.
To jest rzadkie, żeby czytać książki w tych czasach, to well done. I znaczy, że zagadać o czytaniu.
Mhm. Ona coś... Czekaj, ona mówiła ciągle o tym Harrym Potterze.
Czyli 50 twarzy Greya to nie jest najlepszy pomysł chyba. To raczej, że to jest rzadkość, tak, to jest taka pochwała, że czyta książki.
I like reading too actually, but don't you think it's rare these days? Like everyone's on Instagram and just distracted by stuff.
Well, you know, maybe, but my friends read all the time, so...
No, ja się nie obracam.
We should start a reading club.
You think so?
I think they do that, right? Like everyone reads the same book and then talks about
it. Yes, actually it's pretty cool thing.
If you can agree on the book.
Well, not really, you know, you share your opinion, it's pretty cool to discuss it.
Well, anyway, it's rare for me to meet someone that likes reading, and it's pretty cool. So, well done.
I think you have a very nice voice.
Yes. when you're being the wingman, you want to make your girl feel good and comfortable. That means that you don't need to do so much teasing and things like that, but you do need to give some compliments, have a friendly conversation, and basically talk her in nicely enough so that she's happy to talk to you, but maybe not too much so that she likes you.
And by the way, what are you drinking there?
Champagne. It's pretty good, actually.
Oh, cool.
Cheers.
Amazing.
Cheers.
A oni co? O suchym ryju.
Oh, ladies, let me get you another one.
Oh, thank you.
No widzisz, jaki gentlemantel?
Gentleman, eh?
No to another one. To ty wybierz opcję.
Dobrze. Powiedz dziewczynom kompromitującą historię o nim.
Nie, tego się nie robi.
Powiedz dziewczynie, że ją lubi i że jest szczęściarą. Spróbuj podkradnąć obie dziewczyny do trójkąta, póki kolega jest raus. Powiedz im o doskonałej książce, którą ostatnio czytałeś. Powiedz im historię, kiedy on naprawdę ci pomógł i dlaczego jesteście najlepszymi przyjaciółmi.
O, to jest dobre.
To jest takie chytające za serce. Znaczy, ja myślę, że ta opcja z trójkątem jest taka interesująca.
Ona jest prawdziwa.
To jest życie, wiecie, to jest życie.
Życie tanie.
Jak wy myślicie, która to by była? Serio, ale C jest fajne. C. Kieszeni piguły. C, E, D. C. C. C zawsze.
A co jest C?
Podkradnąć obie do trójkąta. Go Dawaj. Trójkąt. C życiowe. C się nada. Pas musi być zdobyty. C. C dla Becky. C, C, C. No to dobra. C, C, C. To buty można sobie kupić.
So you two are good friends, right?
Yeah.
So would you say you share things and always do things together and stuff?
Yeah, sometimes.
Usually, yeah. That's good because, listen, he's my friend and all, but actually I really like both of you. And we've got like one blonde, one brunette, and it's kind of my fantasy to, you know, have a threesome with girls
are
exactly
you
like you. So what do you say? He's going to keep buying drinks all night, champagne, you get wasted, and then back to my house and... First both of you, and then just you, and you watch, and then you, and you can
Are
make
you
a video. You can take photos, right? And then you both again, and then like a different position, and I've got some
you
things
to... You
know
what? To... No, stop. Fuck
yeah?
off.
Yeah? Oh, fuck off.
Był, że fuck, ile fuck było.
Jakim cudem mogło się nie udać?
Jak do tego
doszło? Nie.
In reality, it's very bad. You actually do achieve more when you're good to your friends and they're good to you. It works much better than if you're both selfish trying to steal each other's girls. Amazing, but true.
Dobra, to mówimy, że był w ogóle super, kurde, best friend, nie?
You know, Greg, he's actually my best friend, such a great guy, because, you know, I've got lots of friends, but you never know who would really be there for you, right? But there was this one time where I just had this horrible situation, broke up with my ex-girlfriend, and I called him at like 4 a.m, and he said, I'm gonna be there right away. And
oh,
he got
wow.
out of bed, came to me, and was talking to me, you know, all through the morning and stuff, didn't sleep. And it really made me feel better. And I knew because he could have said, oh, I've got to sleep, I'm busy, I'm going to work tomorrow, whatever. But he was really there for me. So since that day, I realized, you know, he's a super guy. And that's why he's my
so
friend.
So nice to have such a wonderful friend.
Yeah. This is one of the most powerful moments in the entire game. Because if you can do this kind of thing
no,
for your friends,
w tej kreacji ona wyjątkowo niekorzystnie wygląda. Naprawdę.
When you say things about yourself,
ona po prostu w tym kroju i w tym wzorku w ogóle nie widać jej figury, nic. Kompletnie, jakby była taki kurwa
słup.
Yeah, so that's good. Anyway, I'll...
Look, hey, Rich.
He needs my help. I'll just get the drinks. Hang on a second. Alright, what have you got here? What did you get me? Whiskey Coke?
Yeah.
Hope it's a double. There you go.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
So
cheers.
Cheers, everyone.
Cheers.
Shub.
Ah, there's a kinka. Albo sukienka jest cała spódnicza.
Spódnicza od pasa w dół. No.
It's a nice one.
And you normally drink champagne?
Yes, I really like it.
What? Yeah? What yeah. about cocktails?
No,
vodka?
No.
Beer?
Definitely.
How about beer?
Not really like the taste.
Yeah, I don't like beer at all, actually. Strange, but hang on a second. Hi, it's my mum. It was her birthday today. She just said, like, thanks again and whatever. Have a look.
You know what she looks like?
Whoa, she's so pretty.
She looks young, right?
That's why you're so handsome.
Oh, thanks.
To jest zły znak, bo my nie chcemy jej wyrwać.
Komplement?
Ale my nie chcemy jej wyrwać. Nie? No bo my chcemy tylko ją tak jakby zabawić, żeby było spoko. No bo teraz nie wiem, jaki jest nasz cel.
Nie no, czekaj. Nie no. Bo kolega tą drugą, to my tą możemy.
A, no, no dobra. Okej. Spoko, więc generalnie tak.
Powiedz, że masz dziewczynę, to w ogóle odpada.
Dobra. Powiedzmy, że masz dziewczynę, ale w sumie moglibyśmy się dupczyć. Bawmy się generalnie i rozciągajmy sytuację, tak?
Tak, jakby cię naprawdę lubiły.
No to powiedzmy to.
Znaczy, żebyś ty well, thank
you, but actually I've got a girlfriend. Oh. But I tell you what we could do. Listen, she goes to Pilates, and so we could fuck like every Wednesday, for example. What'd you say? Yeah, like 7:30 she goes, and then she's not back until, I don't know, like two and a half hours.
No, what are you saying?
What do you think?
No.
You're busy on Wednesdays.
Oh my god, go fuck yourself. What did you tell her?
Oh, it's not my fault. She was just sad because I said I had a girlfriend, but then I tried to make her happy again by saying I could fuck her every Wednesday.
Are you crazy?
I guess she's busy on Wednesdays or something, I don't know.
Vicky.
Richard. Sorry, man.
What have you done?
I don't know, I fucked it up, I guess, but shit happens, eh?
Gówno się zdarza, jak to mnie się zdarza.
You played it again.
Yeah, that's why they call me the destroyer, I guess.
A jebać tam, kurwa. Baby.
Przyjdę następne.
And why aren't you at Pilates with her?
No tak, ten Pilates. No.
Thank you, that's nice of you to say. And actually you're so pretty, you've got such a sweet smile.
Thank you, nice to hear.
But you're a little bit shy, right? Am I right?
Maybe a little bit.
But that's cute, I like shy girls.
Thank you.
Yeah, shy girls are normally good girls. But this, what is it they say? It's always the quiet ones. There's some like English expression that the quiet ones are trouble.
Well, maybe it's true.
Yeah, true about you?
Maybe.
All right.
The worst situation here is if your girl gets bored and wants to leave and drags his girl away. And girls often do that because they're way more loyal than guys. So you need to keep your girl interested. And so as far as you can, without being dishonest, you want to work hard to make her like you.
Okay. Keep the girl side by side. To turn up your girl away from the figure moving around to the outside.
Czyli czy zostajemy tu i obie równo, czy wyłazimy z tą na zewnątrz?
Nie, to.
When you keep the girls side by side, doesn't really work very well because if one of your conversations runs dry, they look at their friend. If their conversation also runs dry, they could get out of there. When you break the girls off into two separate conversations, it's really hard for that to happen. So it actually helps your wingman a lot.
Sure.
When the girls can see each other, they can find a moment, you know, where there's a lull in the conversation and they can get out of there. If you turn them away so they can't see each other without kind of, you know, looking back, then it makes it much harder for the conversation to break up for either party
as long as they can't see each other. So it's the correct option. I one muszą same za siebie teraz.
What food do you like?
Well, I am a vegetarian for 6 years now, can you believe it?
You're still alive?
Yes, as you see.
Okay, no, but seriously, do you feel healthier with it?
Yes, actually, I feel much better.
Okay, seems quite trendy at the moment, and I saw lots of documentaries like this one, Cowspiracy, Forks Over Knives, and it's all, you know, about how eating meat is bad for the environment, having plant proteins or whatever is better, so... That's cool. And you're a healthy person in general then?
Well, yes, I think so. And actually, I really love animals, so I just can't eat them, you know.
Do you have some animals?
Yes, I have a dog.
Okay.
What about you?
Nah, I have fish. I have an aquarium with fishes.
Nice.
Yeah, they're beautiful.
To muszę potwierdzić. Nie mówił o bąbelkach i że pływają w ławicach.
To powiedz, że polowałeś na safari w Afryce. To jest najlepsza opcja. Nie, nie pierdolimy.
We do anything active. Apart from reading. Reading could be active.
Do you mean sports or something?
Yeah, yeah.
Well, no.
No?
No.
Zero.
Zero. Well, walking.
Well, you need to walk from your house to different places.
Yes.
No, jeżeli się w dupie same warzywa, to skąd mam mieć... No.
Not really. You don't play like volleyball or badminton.
No.
No? That's so strange.
Well, I don't
know. What about the gym? You've never been a member of the gym?
Well, maybe I was.
But you didn't go?
Yes. I think so.
Well, that's funny. Well, you look all right anyway. You're in good shape. So
it
hasn't killed you yet.
At some point, you need to start working for your friend and finding out the necessary information. So staying in this conversation is okay, but you could be more helpful if you found out the stuff that would help you later when you want to close the deal.
Seems like they're getting on very well together.
Yeah, I think so.
Oh. Dobra. Zaoferuj jej zrobić zdjęcia i zacznij ją dotykać. Czy wiedziałaś, że jestem licencjonowanym pastorem?
Możemy nawet teraz
wziąć
ślub?
Ślub i... Aha, robić
rozpocznij ceremonię w ogóle.
Ślubu, okej. Okay. Powiedz przyjacielu... Aha, powiedz dziewczynie, no. Jak dobrze oni razem wyglądają i tak jakby... Zachęć ich do...
No dalszej akcji.
A prawda? Moja robota jest skończona, bawcie się dobrze i idziesz.
No to pastor.
Yeah, you're right, they look great together. Hey guys, Vicky, yeah. Greg, come here a second. Look, you guys are getting on amazingly. And do you know what? I'm actually a licensed pastor, so I can marry you guys. Here, man. This is for my emergency special occasion ring. So, with this ring, you take Greg...
I'm
to
sorry,
be your
guys.
Lawfully wedded husband, to have and to hold.
No, it's not funny.
Forever
it's okay.
It's fine.
To nie jest śmieszne, bo ona jest Żydówką. No,
kurwa,
to nie jest
śmieszne.
No,
I'm
not.
You're married already.
No,
you're
I'm
married,
not.
Yeah?
I'm not gonna do that.
You married or what?
No.
Then you're a lesbian.
What?
Lesbian.
Vicky, come on.
You too? Are you married?
Vicky. Ever.
What's wrong with them?
I don't know, man. You know, sometimes some girls are just weird. What are you gonna do? Yeah.
Quite funny, but a bit too high pressure, so it can easily blow up in your face, like it did just then.
No dobra.
Yeah, they look great together. First, they're actually both quite tall, so they match like that. Because he actually likes tall girls, and it's so hard for him to find someone his height. That's really cool.
Really
he's
wonderful.
Such a nice guy. How is she? Is she a good girl?
She's a wonderful girl.
Yeah?
I think your friend is very lucky.
All right. Well, hopefully they, you know, they make it. But let's just chill and see what happens.
This is very nice. You're not saying it publicly. You're not
dobrym,
saying it to her, but you're saying it to the friend.
Że...
Because you know that after this interaction, they're going to speak about him, and you want the girl that you're talking to be saying very nice things about your friend. So it's the correct choice. Nice one.
Szaman jest kurwa zajebisty. To jesteś zajebisty.
Pozwól przyjacielowi zdecydować, co robić dalej. Zaproponuj swingers party? Zaproponuj wyjście gdzie indziej. No i przekonaj dziewczynę do przekonania przyjaciółki.
Ile może być z tym swingers party?
To się musi za którymś razem udać.
Kurwa, próbujemy.
Your shoes are so shiny.
Thank you.
Yeah, I just know it's very nice, like disco ball shoes.
Oh,
hey, hang on a second. Yo, Greg, what's the time, man?
Oh, it's 2 a.m.
Two shit, we're late for this party.
Damn, right.
But good news, you found the girls to take.
Yeah.
Girls, it's a swingers party, you'll like it, let's go.
What?
Come on.
No.
Come on. You like swingers?
Guys, no, let's go. Stop.
Well, no, come on, but you look like...
No, nie udało się
to zrobić.
But they were so slutty, I was
ale
sure they would be
tak.
Into it.
Yeah.
Fuck, man.
No pewnie nie te kobiety, to tylko o kobiety pewnie tu chodzi. Nie w nas jest problem.
Nie ma opcji.
How romantic.
Okay.
Monika, what do you think? This place is getting a bit dull, right?
Ooh.
Maybe we should make a move.
Miałem o jeden iść spać, znowu się nie wyśpię, niech was...
Dobra, zaraz idziemy spać. Dzięki w ogóle Wieprzu za wszystkie donaty, które wysłałeś. Ty tu czuwasz, żeby Niklaus miał na Ubera. Dziękujemy ci bardzo,
pieprzu.
It's a party time, yeah?
I think it's a good idea.
Alright, let's get Nico and Greg and get out of here.
Yeah.
Guys, go for after party.
Yeah, it will be great.
Come on.
She wants it.
Yes, of course. Okay.
All my ideas are good.
Okay, let's go.
Alright, let's go. Brilliant. This is exactly the way to do it.
Ty jedziesz kupić pająka jutro?
And you want to first persuade your girl so that there's two people that already want to do the thing. Then your friends are going to be three, and the final girl is going to agree to it because, you know, she's just going to be outvoted.
Bez zaskoczenia. Tak, bez zaskoczenia, nie? Kurde, no niby dwa tylko, ale...
Ale myślę, że to styknie. Za 25 trzecia.
Nie, bo to... Już...
Dokończymy się, jak wrócę.
Jak wrócę? Nie rozumiem.
No w sensie zbyt czasu. Na wyspie. Bo następnym razem się dokończymy. Bo jak będziemy to grać, to o 5 skończymy.
Koniec, nie, no musimy skończyć. Dobra.